Should have waited one more turn to get a free kill on the loot hoarder. It was very risky though. Going second again. I think I'll keep one Tunnel Trug. I have to draw some of my few overload cards for Tunnel Trug to actually work, especially going second. So. Three and two, mage going first with legend card back. Sweet. I don't know if I could actually play the tunnel truck. I think I have to. I can't protect it, so. I can coin out a two drop if I want. I can go two, two, three. Four, but then that would get wasted. Best place to play nothing. Just react to what he does. Well, I play it, it dies to any two drop, basically. I can't protect it, I can't buff it, I can't taunt in front, can't do anything. So, if I play Tunnel Trog, I count on him not having a two drop. Oh, and actually he has the best 2-drop in the entire game, on curve. So, obviously that did not work out very well for me. Fuck. It's like duplicate or effigy. Squire, attend me. Ready, sir. I lost. Yep. Mage, go first against Shaman. Turn two, Mad Scientist with good follow-ups. I don't think you could actually lose with that. It's nearly impossible. Pit Fighter. I think I have to just go for it. Because I'm going to run out of steam very soon. So I have to play into Flame Strike and hope I don't get punished. And Flame Strike. So. This is who you play at 3 and 2 if you're Crip. You play 12 Wind Mages. Excellent cards, great curve, answers. Easy game. I could maybe have a chance if I get my Corrupted Seer, but that's about it. It's garbage plays. Alright, so if I have a board clear, I can actually, like, push. No. That's a decent card, though. Alright, let me think. This does get eaten up by the board. So does that. Dude, I play enemies like this all the time. Yeah, me too. Not at 3-2. Play enemies like this all the time at 8-2. Mind if I roll need? Oh, there's my trusty zombie chow. Top deck Flame Lance. If we go into grinding, I might actually be able to marginalize a win. Alright, so I have to draw really well going forward, and that's pretty hard to do because most of my deck is mid-range. And I have to not get, like, board cleared again. Oh. Plus 8. Okay. Wow. So good. Seems like a really stupid card to play here. Yeah. Never lucky. Well, at 0-0, you can play against anything. I don't understand what the big deal is. One out of three. Oh, wow. That's huge. That's really huge. Okay. Could maybe win this game. Well, I didn't want to use a hex. Dude, why can't I get healing totem, man? Played so many totems. Don't worry, loves. The cavalry's here. Okay, I guess.
I am not a morning person.
Me smash. Oh, that's bad. Wow. Huh. Okay. Yeah, that ogre miss was really, really bad. And I believe the game is going to be on the... Oh. Oh, he's gonna play it safe. What?
Me smash you. Wait.
Missed lethal on that one. Alright, well, the ogre has failed me really badly twice in a row. Oh, I won! What? What? I mean, I didn't think my top decks were very good, but I outvalued him, so I guess I wasn't paying enough attention, but I guess his top decks were really fucking terrible. Going first. Is it like the 12-win mage run after like 2 wins now? Keep Feral Spirit and try to get a 1 or 2. Nope. 3 5-drops. Well, that's kind of weird considering I only have 4 5-drops. That's good at least. Oh, well, that's the fourth 5 drop. Again, guys, I'm not really sure what the fuck kind of circus shit is going on right now. Wanted, dead or alive. I'm just gonna trade. This is a removal. It's coming in pretty nice. Top deck Flame Lance. How the fuck did that happen?
You're in trouble. You're screwed. You're wrecked. You're gone. You just got valued, son.
You're in trouble now. 2 games in a row, the moment I played the Flame Wreath Faceless, my opponent top decked Flame Lance. Alright. Fireball from Spellslinger? Jesus, dude. Alright, well. Let's hope there's no Flame Strike. Again. Got a Blizzard, huh? I'm gonna try to do Mass Revolution on the Bomb Blobber. For Blackwing. Greedy. Yeah, well, look at my hand right now. I have to play the value game. Oh, Lurker, Zombie Charm, Tim. Oh, I fucked that up. Should just hit it for three. That's a misplay. That's a bad misplay, actually. That's a bad one. I might get really punished here. Yeah, it just got punished. Very nice. That was a really lucky draw there. Hopefully it holds. Did he pick the boar? Yeah, he did. Okay. Fireball again or something? Or what?
Well played.
I think the main reason you do that is to protect the vaporize. So. He's at 30.
One day I'll be a real knight.
It's gonna take a while anyway. Thoughts on the conspiracy that Blizzard paid off Ty so he would lose, so he wouldn't give out like 60 free packs, 60% of the free packs. I mean, I dropped that conspiracy theory first, I think. As first to that party. I dropped that conspiracy theory like a week ago, dude. What do you mean? Still trading? Yeah. Wow.
Taste the mana.
That draw. Had another secret. What?
Oh, the
Witch King! Oh god. Alright, well, he only has 4 cards left in his deck, so I guess that's an advantage. Shit, that was Vaporous. Alright, well, I have Rockbiter weapon that I can smork with if I need. Another secret. What the hell?
Knowledge is power, and I know a lot. I learn.
The light does not discriminate.
Oh, that's a shitty card. I guess I'll just play everything I get. If his last card is a really big guy, he can win. It's not. No! I think I just lost, dude. I need like taunt totems. Heal totem. I lost. Yeah, I needed every other card in the deck to win there. Okay, well, it's a 50-50. I have to get a taunt totem now. The next worst. Oh! Oh! Oh my god, we did it. We fucking did it, dude. Holy shit. I'm at 1. Fucking 1. Well, he's gonna die to fatigue 3 in arena. Attacking the tunnel trug. Bill Rye, the Jewish guy. Sweet name.
Morgul versus Troll.
Okay. Another shaman. So many shamans, man. I'm hoping it's not another one of these, like, unbeatable ones that I've been seeing all the time lately.
I can fix anything.
The only punish with this play is going to be whatchamacallit? Shattered Sun. Very, very nice draw. I did that play in case he had like a mech warper. Oh, fuck. Hex. I guess I always have the corrupted seer. Thing is, it's no good if he gets taunts. I have to trade. It's a very sad trade, but yeah, I gotta do that. Basically, what could happen there is he'd kill the Tunnel Trog and then play a few spells, get a Taunt Totem. And then, if I can't get through the Taunt Totems, I might have to Corrupted Seer and kill off my own 3-2. And that would obviously suck a lot. Alright, so the play that he made is very risky. And if he doesn't have an answer here, it will probably backfire really badly. Well, if it's Hex, he would have Hexed already, so it's not Hex. Okay. It's kind of a weird attack, why would you do that? Okay. Was this entire hand of Battlecry minions? Oh wow. I don't know why you would play that last. That's stupid as fuck. Probably kill the Shredder with the 4-5, see what comes out. It definitely would not do that. Thank you. At least my bombs are on point. That's really dumb. Damn. Top roll. Yeah, I think I'm gonna lose this now. My main win condition is he gets greedy with his weapon. Which can absolutely happen. I think going Facer is actually fine, because he doesn't know that I don't have like any direct damage.
Your magic shall not save me.
Can win with Master Revolution. And get a Corcron Elite here. That's a loss. Damn. Crazy fucking lucky. Oh, man. So I lost the two shamans and the mage. Two out of those three players played really badly. And I almost lost to another mage only because he played really badly. And I have one of the best decks I've ever had in recent times. So basically, play like shit with a good deck means you'll get a little luckier than your opponent and win. Damn. Well, I guess it's not fair to say like I played like shit. He made a few mistakes. Well, no, getting to 5 HP willingly is playing like shit. I take it back. He played really badly. He made good plays later in the game. He just made really bad plays in the middle of the game. So, yeah. It was like a 72 deck. But yeah. Another day at Hearthstone, another frustrating experience I wish it didn't have. So fuck that thing. Let's go play Shadowverse. Okay. That's a bad misplay, actually. That's a bad one. I might get really punished here. It just got punished. Very nice. That was a really lucky draw there. Hopefully it holds. Did he pick the boar? Yeah, he did. Okay. Fireball again or something? Or what?
Well played.
I think the main reason you do that is to protect the vaporize. So. He's at 30.
One day I'll be a real knight.
It's gonna take a while anyway. Oh.
Don't worry, Lux. The cavalry's here.
Rip 6 damage.
I'll show them. I'll show them.
Thoughts on the conspiracy that Blizzard paid off Ty so he would lose, so he wouldn't give out like 60 free packs, 60% of the free packs. I mean, I dropped that conspiracy theory first, I think. As first to that party. I dropped that conspiracy theory like a week ago, dude. What do you mean? Still trading? Yeah. Wow.
Taste the mana.
That draw. Had another secret. What? Oh god. Alright, well, he only has 4 cards left in his deck, so I guess that's an advantage. Shit, that was vaporous. Alright, well, I have Rockbiter weapon that I can smork with if I need. Another secret. What the hell?
Knowledge is power, and I know a lot. I learn.
Light does not discriminate.
I learn.
that's a shitty Kern. I guess I'll just play everything I get. If his last card is a really big guy, he can win. No, it's not. No! I think I just lost, dude. I need like taunt totems. Heal totem. I lost. Yeah, I needed every other card in the deck to win there. Okay, well it's a 50-50. I have to get a taunt totem now. The next worst. Oh! Oh! Oh my god, we did it. We fucking did it, dude. Holy shit. I'm at one. Fucking one. He's gonna die to fatigue 3 in arena. Attacking the tunnel trug. Bill Rye, the Jewish guy. Sweet name.
Morgul versus Troll.
Okay. Another shaman. So many shamans, man. I'm hoping it's not another one of these, like, unbeatable ones that I've been seeing all the time lately.
I can fix anything.
The only punish with this play is gonna be whatchamacallit? Shattered Sun.
Don't worry, Lux.
Very, very nice draw. I did that play in case he had like a mech warper. Oh, fuck. I guess I always have the Corrupted Seer. Thing is, it's no good if he gets taunts. I have to trade. It's a very sad trade, but yeah, I gotta do that. Basically, what could happen there is he'd kill the Tunnel Trog and then play a few spells, get a Taunt Totem. And then, if I can't get through the Taunt Totems, I might have to Corrupted Seer and kill off my own 3-2. And that would obviously suck a lot. Alright, so the play that he made is very risky. And if he doesn't have an answer here, it will probably backfire really badly. Well, if it's Hex, he would have Hexed already, so it's not Hex. Okay. It's kind of a weird attack, why would you do that? Okay. Was his entire hand of Battlecry minions? Oh wow. Alright. Well, the ogre has failed me really badly twice in a row. Oh, I won! What? What? I mean, I didn't think my top decks were very good, but I outvalued him, so I guess I wasn't paying enough attention, but I guess his top decks were really fucking terrible. Going first. Is it like the 12-win mage run after like 2 wins now? Keep Feral Spirit and try to get a 1 or 2. Nope. 3 5 drops. Well, that's kind of weird considering I only have 4 5 drops. That's good at least. Oh, well, that's the 4th 5 drop. Again, guys, I'm not really sure what the fuck kind of circus shit is going on right now. Wanted, dead or alive. I'm just gonna trade. This is a removal. It's coming in pretty nice. Top deck Flame Lance. How the fuck did that happen?
You're in trouble. You're screwed. You're wrecked. You're gone. You just got valued, son.
Two games in a row, the moment I played the Flame Wreath Faceless, my opponent top decked Flame Lance. Alright. Fireball from Spellslinger? Jesus, dude. Alright, well, let's hope there's no Flame Strike. Again. Got a Blizzard, huh? I'm gonna try to do Mass Revolution on the Bomb Blobber.
For Blackwing.
Greedy. Yeah, well, look at my hand right now. I have to play the value game. Moat Lurker, Zombie Charm, Tim. Oh, I fucked that up. I should just hit it for three. That's a misplay. I should have waited one more turn to get a free kill on the Loot Hoarder. It was very risky, though.
Morgo versus Gina. You
asked what? Going second again. I think I'll keep one Tunnel Trug. I have to draw some of my few Overload cards for Tunnel Trog to actually work, especially going second. So. Three and two, Mage going first with Legend card back. Sweet. I don't know if I could actually play the Tunnel Truck. I think I have to. I can't protect it, so. I can coin out a 2 drop if I want. I can go 2, 2, 3, 4, but then that would get wasted. No. Best place to play nothing. Just react to what he does. Well, I play it, it dies to any 2-drop, basically. I can't protect it, I can't buff it, I can't taunt in front, can't do anything. So, if I play Tunnel Trog, I count on him not having a 2-drop. Oh, and actually he has the best 2-drop in the entire game. On curve. So. Obviously, that did not work out very well for me. Alright. It's like duplicate or effigy.
Squire, attend me.
Ready, sir.
I lost. Yeah. Mage, go first against Shaman. Turn two, Mad Scientist with good follow-ups. I don't think you could actually lose with that. It's nearly impossible. Pit Fighter. I think I have to just go for it. So I'm going to run out of steam very soon. So I have to play into Flame Strike and hope I don't get punished. And Flame Strike. So. This is who you play at 3 and 2 if you're Crip. You play 12 Wind Mages. Excellent cards, great curve. Answers. Easy game. I could maybe have a chance if I get my Corrupted Seer, but that's about it. It's garbage plays. Alright, so if I have a board clear, I can actually, like, push. Nope. That's a decent card, though. Alright, let me think. This does get eaten up by the board. So does that. Alright. Dude, I play enemies like this all the time. Yeah, me too. Not at 3 and 2. Play enemies like this all the time at 8 and 2. Mind if I roll need? Oh, there's my trusty zombie chow. Top deck Flame Lance. If we go into grinding, I might actually be able to marginalize a win. All right, so So I have to draw really well going forward, and that's pretty hard to do because most of my deck is mid-range. And I have to knock it, like, board cleared again. Oh. Plus 8. Okay. Wow. So good. Seems like a really stupid card to play here. Never lucky. Well, at 0-0, you can play against anything. I understand what the big deal is. One out of three. Oh, wow. That's huge. That's really huge. Okay. Could maybe win this game. Well, I didn't want to use a hex. Dude, why can't I get healing totem, man? Played so many totems. Don't worry, loves, the cavalry's here. Okay, I guess.
I am not a morning person.
Me smash. Oh, that's bad. Wow. Huh. Okay. Yeah, that ogre miss was really, really bad. And I believe the game is gonna be on the... Oh! Oh, he's gonna play it safe! What? Missed lethal on that one.